Monsters is on the downfall, and here's why. MSM got their head start in 2013 by blowing a load of money on this advert. Bum. It's got a lot of people playing, and especially young kids. So when people started hearing about the game again in 2022, everybody who played it before jumped on because of nostalgia. But the thing is, My Singing Monsters isn't really a long-term game. Unless if you're a perfectionist, you're not going to be playing for that long. So I bet you, in 3 to 2 months, the game's going to be dead.